Okay, so we have a lot of good fights to watch tonight. Let me know in the comments who you're most excited to watch, because we have Andrei Arlovski. That guy is a complete legend. I wonder if he's going to retire in this fight because, you know, this guy fights a lot. He's been in the game for a very long time. He's always fun to watch. We also have Claudia Gadella fighting this newcomer. She's from China. I'm super excited to see how this fight turns out. If I were to pick, I don't know. I saw a little bit of the work that the other girl is doing, and I don't know. I'm not gonna say, because it can go anyway. So I don't know. And then we have the main event. So we have the main event: Glover Teixeira versus Thiago Santos. I definitely think Santos is gonna win, but let me know in the comments, because you know what? He got so close to beating John Jones. It was a split decision, right? And then he has a win over the champ, Jan Blachowicz, you know? So like, honestly, this guy's freaking good. So I think he's gonna get it. But then again, you know, Glover Teixeira is also really good, you know, no disrespect to him. I mean, what he did to Anthony Lionheart Smith was incredible. And all of his other fights, you know, he's just very, very powerful, you know? So either of them can win this fight. But let me know in the comments who you think is gonna win, and also which is your favorite fight. Thanks.